There's a dead Otaru in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. Gotta take out these machines before I can grab the seat pouch. The hunter's seat pouch. Got the pouch. But where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacks them. Better check for tracks with my focus. Better fill up while I can. I should look for tracks. there. Lost Rider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Another hunter. Lost Rider must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Close Rider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the Close Rider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch. I need to put a stop to that machine. I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Rider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the Close Rider. Maybe from a weapon? It looks like the Close Rider continued up the cliff. Hunter gave it quite the chase. Cliff's covered in gouge marks. Machine must have clawed its way up. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down. While the hunter kept running. Close Rider's tracks end here, and no sign of the last hunter either. They better know where those machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. Can't use its tail to shoot at me if I break it first. weren't interested in that crevice in the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling that last hunter was pretty resourceful.
Gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Clawstrider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
Slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
Killer means trouble.
Now!
I've got your back! I didn't think anyone could take that thing down. I'm Lao. You came from Plainsong, right? Did anyone else from the hunting party make it back?
Shale told me there was another survivor.
Oh, it must be Ven. He made it. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
Then here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... Well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Make an interesting color for my armor. Not much point to using acid here. Thank you. better leave this mount outside.
May the land bloom in your... I've got news out...
I hear Tanakh rebels have taken over the border gates west of here. Best stay clear of them if you're heading that way.
Thanks for the heads up. And the Otaru have enough to deal with. Maybe they could use a little help.
Well now, my...
You managed to find that strike piece.
Try again.
Nature's... stitched into the...
There's Shale. I should give her the seed pouch as I recall.
Aloy, Lao has come back to us thanks to you. Is it safe to send out another hunting party?
It's never going to be completely safe out there, but the Clostrider is dead. Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lao and Van would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the Grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
strike in the hunt and in business.
Thank you. I specialize in your...
Remember me when you need hunting goods.
Thank you.
I missed you at bow practice.
There's the broken bridge. I have to take care of these machines before I can look around. Crazies. Busy filling up the canisters on their backs. Now to look for Kalai's seal pouch. I better start at the bridge. Footprints. Must be from the search party. Lee said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. Looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. It must be the way up to the promontory. thing up to the promontory that way. I should see where the other trail leads, back by the broken bridge. Debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai, then the search party climbed the cliff instead. Whoever died would be interested in this. An old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the Rite of Discovery started. Debris on the trail. Oh, it looks like pieces of the bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. The trail's broken away. Kalai must have climbed her way up, too. If Kalai made it to the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalai was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. He's playing song.
Just like the first Utaru saw it. Flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. The search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. These flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Dye trail ends here. A lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. I'm not giving up.
Over.
this fight's over just yet. Oh, Stalker's got a friend. Just what I needed. Okay. I better grab the killer's seat pouch. Might help identify her. I'll keep some extra on hand. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. This might have been the way the first Utaru climbed down the mountain. Most of the path is covered away.
We all lament Calais' death, but perhaps it...
That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Must be Summerwind. Where is Kel? Got you.
So now everyone knows. It was only a matter of time once you went up that cliff.
You stood right next to the man whose wife you had murdered and told him to move on.
I never wanted any of this to happen.
Then why?
Calais sowed the seeds of discord. She wanted the Utaru to leave Plainsong, abandon our home. If that thought caught on, it would have been more destructive than any sickness or machine.
So you had her killed?
There is a natural order to all things. Growth, decay, death. It's the way of the world. A tree cannot pick up its roots, so I stopped what was threatening us. Sorry it came to it, but it's over now.
I'm gonna make sure you pay for all the suffering you've caused.
Too late.
I found Kalai's seed pouch. Her seeds will be planted in Plainsong and remembered. But yours? Yours will never be sown.
Someone will.
No, Kel. No one will.
No! She needed to stand trial! Kalai deserves justice.
Burn her seeds. People should remember Kalai, not the woman who had her killed.
It isn't much, but I want you to have this. As thanks. I won't have to spend the rest of my days wondering what happened to Kalai.
Blighted are the leaves. Three of our people, dead. And for what? I admit it. I never wanted you among us. But now, it seems I must thank you for revealing the rot that had taken hold here.
I'm sorry it had to happen this way.
At least with the rot removed, new growth can thrive.
I'll plant Kalai's seed pouch in Plainsong. You made that possible. Kel would have gotten away with murder, if not for you, Aloy.
Refill my pouch with these later. An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. To take out the leader.
Thank you. got a body.
Find that Outlander.
I saw her going there!
I'm on it. Check the foliage. You start searching. I'll make sure she doesn't sneak away. You got my back, right?
gotcha now.
Keep a sharp lookout. It's probably that redhead.
Quiet, please.
Shouldn't we go tell the others?
Whoa. What the? She got the jump on me! Spotted.
Get over here!
These rebels won't be bothering anyone else. To lock the tags. I'll have to figure out what to do with them later. Just what I need.